So in the tutorial this week, we're looking at case study analysis, the various concepts around the use of case studies and how we can analyze the patterns that emerge from the data that we collect in our case studies, the idea of constructing an analytical argument based upon that data, and the various tools that we can utilize to identify patterns that can support such analytical argument. And we'll discuss these in the tutorial.